Now, what do you mean found? Before my father found y'all. That's very specific wording again. That's something I keep noticing. Games have very specific wording. And I'm always interested to know what they mean. And I also found out that herbs do in fact stack. Oh. What is that? Is that a bomb? I can use that to my advantage, can't I? Just gotta take your time, go slowly. Thought I could've got through it. Apparently not. You look out of place. And so do you. Chem fluid. Yeah, I'll take it. I can use some health. It's fine, I'll accept that. Another box. Oh. You're a right piece of shit, you know that? I still don't understand how this healing fluid works. Like, that doesn't seem right. Look, from now on, I'm just gonna shoot the fucking things, right? I don't wanna go near him anymore. I'm not trusting him. Oh, this is the room that, Clancy was in. Oh, damn. I'll just drop this off for now, and I'll drop this off for now. I'll drop off the key. And I'll just carry these for now.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Yeah, why not, actually? What did you do? Really? Really? That was it? Okay, well... That was kind of anticlimactic. Okay, seriously. Yeah, see? You're starting to traps. Starting with traps now, you bastard. It's rotten meat. It's a pallet, just a really tiny pallet for some reason. I don't even see pallets that tiny where I work. It's strange for me. I'm imagining horrible things are about to happen to me. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to... Sir. Right. Now... Can I drag the fucking gun, please? Jesus. Fuck me, right? And final one. Steroids. I guess with this, I didn't really have to heal either. You know, maybe I shouldn't try to shoot things when they're directly next to me anymore. Just Just doesn't seem like a good life decision. Will you just sit down already? Jeez. They just keep coming. They just won't stop coming. And they don't stop coming. Is this meme dead yet? I feel like it is. Doesn't look like there's anything bad here yet. Keyword is always going to be yet in this situation. As I don't trust Lucas at all. What is in here? I imagine whatever I'm going to be fighting, because this looks... This really does look like a boss arena kind of a deal. Battery. Alright. There's a battery, that's at least one thing. There was nothing there. There's an herb. I can use that to heal at least a little bit. Battery. I'll be damned. Not a trap either. Come on, Lucas. You're actually starting to disappoint me a little bit. I'm expecting traps and I'm not getting any. Oh, jeez. How'd I know this was gonna happen? Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules. What the fuck is that?
Fuck you too.
Oh! Jeez, it's a big fat dude! Just burn it with fire. Give me the fuel and let me out. Jesus. Jesus. All the fucking buttons are next to each other. How about no, you leave my hay alone. How the fuck do I- you know what? I mean, I can try if it'll make you call off your goon. No, it was a bit of a challenge. You're a fucking psychopath. Okay, well now I have a grenade launcher. I have a gun. I have many guns, actually. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. And I'm getting out this way, I guess? Yeah, this way, I... Alright, well, that was a thing. I don't really know what else to say about that other than, there's a body right here. Are you a molded? Or are you just a body? Chem fluid. You're gonna jump out of me, aren't you? You're next. 1408. You're next. Oh, I think I know what this is. The 1408, it goes to the door that Lucas the door that Lucas was standing behind a little bit ago. I like that they're using the old sound effects, by the way. I really do appreciate that they're doing that.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Get rid of it? All of it? Okay, then. You better not be tricking me. Oh, okay.
Have a nice day.
I mean, I'm gonna guess you're a man of your word or some shit. Alright. Oh, not again. Then you're gonna have me relight the candle. And then I'm gonna have to go put it on the cake, and then what do I do after that? Do I just get out? Yeah, it's gonna explode. Yep. Man, they are really reusing the same stuff, aren't they? And... oh, jeez. Should I have broken the wall first? I feel like the answer is yes. Yeah, you know, I really should practice what I preach, where it's like, I don't have to do any of that. I already know the answer because I saw the tape. So why would I do it the long way? What is wrong with me? The other way I give myself a tattoo. I don't want any tattoos on this. Have you seen my- look at my arms! They've undergone enough trouble as it is. These candles look weird. Yep. Alright, cool. Oh my god. How about you go back there? And how about I get out of this fucking room? Just gave it a second. See, there it went.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
I don't care. I don't- oh, you fucker. You were watching me from here.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are
we? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Just beyond the pier, outside that room. Got it.
Well, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
But I was gonna get you a girlfriend, dude.
It's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
The D-Series head, huh? Chair, please! Chair, get off of...
Finally.
Chair, please, you have a family. Chair, please. Testing area map. Well, not that I'm gonna need it. I'm kind of upset I'm not using any of the special weapons. But, oh well, what can you do? So let's turn to this crank and let's go save Mia and Zoe and... probably kick this dude in the face a couple of times. Yeah, that sounds pleasant to me, kicking people in the face. So I'm guessing it's a trap. I mean, from everything that I've seen thus far in this game, this entire house is trapped, everything around here is trapped. I'm pretty sure the daughter is a trap by this point. Oh, I accidentally went the right way. That's amazing. I just saw a house over here and I wanted to explore. It wasn't even me trying to explore properly. Just, I saw a house and I wanted to go there. Get out of here. Come on, sucker. I ain't got time for your crazy raps. I missed. Come on, buddy. Yeah, sit down. Oh my god, how many of you are there? I'm just taking my chance and running. I mean, I'm actually happy the music isn't doing anything right yet, but Hey, I shot you in the head. Oh my god. I'm going to die here, aren't I? Going to die. Going to die. Going to die. Let me in. Close the door. Bye-bye. Okay, they can't open doors. They're too stupid. Alright, I think I'm at the end of the game, so I'm just gonna keep pushing through. Because it seems like we're reaching the climax of the story at this point. Oh, gee. That was kind of easy.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes, I do.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
There's enough for two? Can I untie Mia?
We've got to make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
So yeah, you guys use the serum on yourself.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What? Hi, Jack.
Get the land. Back to the house. I will
deal with you. I'm guessing this is Jack. I don't want to fall down there, do I?
This is getting old, Jack.
It is Jack, okay. Oh my god, he's actually spitting shit at me. Jesus. Oh man. Do I have any Healy bits? I have no Healy bits. Oh. Oh no. Scared. Are we just saying our emotions right now? Or how we feel?
I wanna kill you.
Oh, please, please, come on. Aim and shoot. Why did I fall? Just keep firing at him. What is this version of Jack? I mean, dude, like, you're the one that's turned into creepy fish monster. See, this is what happens when you have incest. After a certain point, you just turn into one of these things. I don't know what one of these is. It's taking a lot of ammo. No, I need to keep shooting your under eyes. He keeps talking about him and his family, and how a man is nothing without him, so I'm thinking he genuinely does care for his family. But he's kind of turned into a scary monster at this point. Oh god, this place is now on fire. Oh, no, fuck you. I was having a nice life until you decided to come up and be like, hey, you know, it's my daughter. You want to do stuff? It's like, yeah, I'm gonna kill you now. Where's your other eyes? Come on. Okay, perfect. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's not even that it's scary, it's just kind of unsettling. I'm basically fighting, like, the fly as a slug. Oh, man. Are you done yet? No, he's not done yet. Or is he? He is going off into the ether. Well, I'm gonna- Oh, no! I'm gonna spray myself real quick. I'm very scared. It's like I'm fighting something from the Cthulhu Mythos. I like it thus far, but goddamn, Jack, get me the fuck out of here.
No, I've seen everything.
No, I don't think you have. I think you've seen a horrible nightmare monster. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, please, 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 please. Yes, I'm trying to, you asshole. On him? Yeah, fuck it.
Are you all right?
No.
Yeah.
Not really.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
But you said there was only enough for two. So now I have to choose between you and Mia? Well, shit. Nobody wins in this situation. Well, one person does, the other just-
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I was joking! You're actually gonna make me choose! Well... You know, I'll cure Mia first.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I mean, I'm sorry. But you told me to use it on him. This is your fault, really. God damn.